to my dearest Christine, my best friend, my confidant, the love of my life, and now my wife.
I'm only happy when I'm with you. Home for me is where.
I remember my first time seeing you. You were quiet, but you smiled at me. I was curious, and at the same time, uy, buy labo na pud. And from that day on, target luck.
They tell me that I'll make it. It'll only be a while, but a while lasts forever.
Duy, na-remember tuni mo na ikaw tong kagrupo ta sa thesis, pero group to, pero ikaw ang tanan kay nagapa-impress ka sa ako.
I thought this thesis would be just a normal one. But what I didn't know is that I'm about to receive one of the most important blessings that I will have in my life. And that is to finally find the half of my heart.
I won't be happy till I'm with you. Home for me is where you are. These four walls are nothing.
To your beautiful eyes, I vow to always be your good thing, with love in my heart, always be your side, to my last breath, love you. Today, I vow to always be your protector and confidant, responsible for making sure your every need is met.
Duy, my Erica, I love you so much. Thank you for loving me this much. You are God sent, and you are God's living testimony telling me that you loved me. Despite every imperfection and despite all the toyo and topak. Thank you kayo sa imuhang pasensya. A Christine Ann can deserve a Eric James. So thank you for marrying me today. It was always been my dream to walk the aisle with you. That it is you, like every single morning. Lord, thank you, that's it, Eric. I love you always and forever, Duy Duy. God loves you and so do Atitin.